Are we going to lose out on Spooky Game?
Oh, I don't know. Here, we'll try Sydney Hunter. That one okay. Should... Alice, can you grab the...
Is it a two-player?
No.
Oh.
Grab the black Pro Controller there. Yep. Yes. That one. Okay. Well, whatever. We'll figure this out coming up here. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Hello! Welcome back to whatever this show is called.
The Gaming with Dad show?
The show with Gaming and Dad.
Sydney Hunter, the Curse of the Myan. After an exhaustive search of the eShop, we failed to find any more spoopy games for Spoop-a-ween, but this one looks, well, hey, what's spoopier than the Myans?
And the curse of them.
Yes. Okay, so, select profile. Ooh! Hold on just a second. We need to... There we go.
Oh, yeah. Okay, gotcha.
We need to name this profile. What should be...
No idea. Hold on. I've got an idea. Hold on. Random name generator.
Boobs. There you go. I was just looked at disapprovingly. Central America, the home of the Maya.
This only works if you put boobs in the thumbnail now. In as much of an appropriate way as you can.
Yes, I know. You'll suddenly figure something. You know what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put him there since that clearly is boobs.
Yeah.
Sydney rushed to the base of the pyramid and paused for just one moment. Damn it, I hate stairs.
Stairs? Why'd it have to be stairs?
Oh!
Looks like the last one. Mine.
Hob! Temple, or at least from the photos I recall seeing in this place.
Not like he'll be getting in from the door, just came.
No doubt he fell from the ceiling.
Okay. Last thing I need is find it. Sega Tribe, yep, okay.
Okay. Looks like you'll be collecting crystal skulls!
No, Indiana Jones, why?
Holy! He's speaking in emojis. It is the true degeneration of society.
Okay, push up to open. Alright, up to enter. Okay, neat. So now, I'm gonna collect crystal skulls. We're gonna.
This is not gonna be good. This better not have Shia LaBeouf in it. Hey! It's a Zelda game! No.
It's Zelda 2 all over again, man.
Okay.
Alright, let's find out. Yep.
Okay. I think you just followed the crystal arrow.
Yeah, you say that, but I wanted to grab the arrow.
Yep, whip those rats. Whip them good.
Wish the controls were not quite so clunky. Come on. Clunky controls.
Really? You're gonna make me do this, aren't you?
It is it is a one button at a time sort of thing. Like, no joke, B to jump, A to press your whip out, you can't do two at once. You kidding me?
Yeah, no, I'm not. I'll take that pineapple one on that.
Ooh!
Bat! Bat! Oh! Bats are spooky.
Yeah, Dade, a platform.
That was unsuccessful platforming. Just a second. I think I have zero problems with this.
Seriously? Oh my gosh, it is so clunky for me.
Actually, let's do this first. Yep, okay, great. I'm not gonna talk to you. You have nothing worth saying to me.
It was the Joy-Con dying or something, wasn't it?
It was.
Are you kidding me? Now I can do that, then, if that's really what it was.
That food? Hey! Stay there, Mr. Bat.
Oof. Nice.
I'll take that right
key. I found a skull key.
Something. What? I don't know. Hold on. Mouse. Hey. I got my...
Oh, look, that pineapple, it came in handy.
Yep. Okay. Yay! I got a seashell.
It looks a bit worn. Shadow is wazzy to hold it.
Hey!
Oh, hey, we can finally stop talking like, get me there.
Yeah, well, I'm going this way.
I still want to talk like that, despite that.
Whoa! Thank goodness.
Oh, look at that, a crystal skull.
Yay!
Still
Indiana!
Yeah, yay.
Okay, no, it's...
This
is... With the exception of the overly cheery music, and... Okay. Got bats. Whoa!
All right, so I get feelings of bullet hell, but not the same feelings of bullet hell that I would normally be getting.
So, hey, yay! We can understand them.
Ah, the dish.
We're not speaking in. Like,
I'm not gonna speak in the foreign tongues anymore.
No, we will not offend an entire people, even one that has been mostly like
extinct and modernized.
Extinct. Okay, whatever. You know, I'm pretty positive there might have been plot there that we. Oh God, no! I triggered the conversation again. That's hell. Please, yeah, I know. Scattered nerves, skulls. All kinds of nifty things. Come on. See, you can whip it.
Yeah, no. My problem was is that every time I was jumping, I think the controller was dying, so I couldn't do more until I got it going. It was not pleasant. I don't think we need to go back over up there since we unlocked the door already.
Yes.
He just wanted that pineapple, huh? Sweet, sweet
horse
pineapple.
Of course. Oh, there's big doors.
They are.
Okay.
I might be wrong.
We may need that key.
I need that key.
Well, maybe. You could always try opening it.
Well, let's take a look here. Yeah, I don't have a key.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I do? I do. Okay. I do have a key. Let's let the fireball. Hey, game devs. The fire levels don't start until at least World 3.
Mario, nice.
Okay.
I wonder if you can open that one up there.
No.
No key?
No key.
Gotcha.
So, what I have to... There we go. So I've got shoots a lot and flapping batters. Duck. I'm not even sure why I'm going up there yet, but...
Well, no idea what's down in that, like...
The...
area that you can actually break open.
You know what? Yeah! That is not the easiest.
Oh, look! Crystal skull. We need more of them.
Okay. I better time this right because I'm almost dead. Oh, it's so cute. He holds his hat.
Awesome.
This isn't at all spooky.
No, it really isn't.
But it's got some bats and skulls and...
Yeah, but it's not
a blue key that I can't get to. Okay, I will take that. And spiders. And bones.
And a blue key.
And a blue key. And... Yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, so that'll replenish my life. Thank you. Less likely to die now. And we'll explore this room next time on Game of Dutch.
Bye-bye!